I'm back with another video. I have another Bath & Body Works haul. I went to the semi-annual sale, and yes, I got two bags. Cool. And, yeah. I'm gonna be going every week, but I don't know if it's just now or if it's the whole month. I'm not sure, but I got a few things. The first thing I grabbed was this rose mousse thing. It looks like comes out like shaving cream. I got one of these because I love the scent, so it's just it's mousse like body cream. So I got that. I thought that was pretty interesting, so I got one of those. I grabbed two Oahu coconut sunsets. Now, when I went there, they had the Waikiki Beach coconut, but that was full price, so I didn't get it. But I really wanted to. If they weren't $14 a piece, I would have grabbed all of them. But they weren't on sale, so. But they had the Oahu coconut sunset, so I got two of these. I got two Dot Kiss. I got two Sweet Escape Strawberry Picnic. I got two Bourbon Strawberry and Vanilla because I love this scent. So I got two of those. I got two Beach Nights because this is such a great scent, so I got two of them. I got two Cashmere Glow because this is my favorite scent next to Dot Kiss. This is like another go-to scent of mine. I must have grabbed three. I got another Bourbon Strawberry and Vanilla. I didn't know I grabbed three. I thought I grabbed two, but I grabbed a Sure Con and Lemonade. I grabbed a Get Happy Ripe Peach Sangria. And then my boyfriend just wanted two body washes, so I got him one in the Dark Amber and in the Paris. He only wanted two, but that was it. That's what I got at the semi-annual. I thought it was 75% off because that's what they were advertising. But when I got there, everything was 50% off, not 75, so I was kind of bummed out. Yeah, but they were originally $7 and it went down to $5. So originally I got them all for $5 a piece, which was a great deal. So, yeah. So, I don't know how long the semi-annual sale is, but, I did go today and I got me some good scents, so I'm happy. Yeah. So that's my haul. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.